you have to be smart about not giving away silly free kicks, not giving away silly corners, okay? You just have to be smart, because that's what they want. When we get it down and we play, we'll open them up.
Physically, we've competed in some areas there. One of them is a grown man, he's got children at home, so. But well done.
Morning.
I think it's important to get a load of games under the belt. This is what we're here for, to play games, to get minutes. So therefore, we need to be ready and we need to understand who we feel is right to play in those games against better opposition. The only way we can do that is actually putting them out in games constantly and giving them the opportunity to show what they're worth.
The games program is one of the most important things for progression.
Kita di sini semua juga anak-anak, butuh kompetisi juga. Kalau nggak ada kompetisi juga, kita kayak gimana ya?
The more games we can fit in, the better. And there's also, we've got 23 players. Yeah, two games a week is not a problem because of the size of the squad.
Butuh 3 atau 2 pertandingan sih mas dalam beradaptasi di sepak bola Inggris, terlebih lagi kan kita belum tahu banget tentang sepak bola Inggris. Dan lawan-lawan juga kan beda dari Indonesia kan, lebih besar, lebih...
This is going to be difficult. Technically they're very good, Swindon. They got one boy who's centre forward, he's played in the first team. So Ibnor and Shibani have got their hands filled.
We don't fear teams, we don't go in thinking that they're better or whatever. We go in so looking for us to perform to the standard we believe they should perform at, and we'll learn from that.
Everyone know what they're doing at free kicks and corners? Went for it yesterday. Everyone know their jobs, yeah? Work hard. When we have ball, when we haven't got the ball. That's when you're at your best.
Here comes the boss, and we're all set to get underway. Swindon Town, a game every 3 or 4 days. Plus all the travelling, really living the life of a full-time professional these days.
Lando!
Now let's see if today we can get the midfield combining a bit more effectively. They have done here, and that's a stinger right away. Fires away down the left, very, very good breakout by the Garuda Select. And Lawrence, the goalkeeper, had to be awake then. And as we also heard from Dennis Wise in his interview with Aldo pre-game, Garuda Select have worked a lot on shape. And there's a nice shape here again. Now the referee, Roger Smith, doesn't see anything in that, but I do like the build-up play today, I must say.
Come on, guys! Rangers!
Promising start. Into stoppage time. Ridwan, that's nice. Now Ridwan gets on his bike. He's very quick as Ridwan, and he's gone on driving through the middle. Ridwan!
Play!
What a fabulous goal it would have been. It's a great stop by Charlie Lawrence, but the build-up play, absolutely excellent from the Garuda Select there. That's a sharp stop. It is half-time here.
Excellent. First half, very, very good.
Yes.
Only thing we were missing in the last final third, just one good ball. Well done. Kibani, well done. Edno, excellent.
Now all change at half-time. Everybody's getting fair opportunity to impress. Oh, it's given away again by the goalkeeper, and they might pay this time. Rido, he's hit the top of the crossbar. And Rido was on it. They got free into the space, and he knows what a great chance that is. Now, is Rocky considering the long throw here? Yes is the answer. Good move again. Side netting. But well read. Rido and Wejo look quite lively for anything dropping on the edge of the box.
Well done, Benami Lorenzo!
That's a good little ball over the top. Whitfield, oh, he scored!
And a shit ball they give away. Oh.
And that's a really heavy, heavy blow for the Garuda Select. That is the full-time whistle here today. It's a bit of a hard luck story, in all honesty. It's a good performance, but it doesn't reap much reward today. It's finished. Swindon Town 1, Garuda Select 0.
Cukup baik, cuman ada kesalahan kecil-kecil aja dari masalah out sama nutup pergelakan lawan keluar.
What I've noticed is shape's got better, which is that enables the individuals to stand out. People like Hokey, you know, off a good base now, he looks a constant threat.
Kalau secara pribadi sih berkembangnya jauh ya mas, dari awal datang sampai sekarang itu berkembangnya dihitungnya persenan udah 90-an lah. Kalau secara tim udah mulai nyatu, mulai ketemu chemistry satu sama lain. Dan semoga kedepannya menjadi lebih bagus lagi dan membantai semua lawan berikutnya.
So obviously the game against Swindon we lost 1-0 late on. So just wanted to make sure that we perform a little bit better in terms of our attacking play and our defending play. I think, you know, times we look good, but we just need to be a little bit more consistent. So tomorrow we're playing Cheltenham. They're a Category 3 academy. I think they're going to be very physical. They're going to play a lot of long balls. We're going to have to defend, you know, a lot of headers, get a lot of tackles in. We're going to be defending a lot of set plays and balls into the box. So the boys have to be ready for that. And hopefully we will be.
So at the moment we've still only got Daniel and Dipper who are injured. Obviously Daniel with his groin strain and Dipper with his hamstring. So Dipper pulled up at the Mansfield game with his hamstring. We just pulled him straight away to prevent him from doing any more damage.
Hamstring katanya mas. Terus waktu itu kena di pertandingan. Waktu saya mau sprint mau balik badan itu kayak ada rasa ketarik gitu mas. Habis itu ngilu. Pengen ini, pengen kayak tidur, ngapa-ngapain, sakit. Kecewa banget mas, soalnya kan ini bulan-bulan ini saya harusnya bertanding. Terus ada beberapa pertandingan, terus katanya sedikit pertandingan juga. Kan bulan ini bulan yang padat pertandingan mas. Jadi saya pengen main tapi kena ini.
We're constantly monitoring how the boys are looking while they're training, whether we think that they're kind of struggling. So we're doing some management stuff with Lorenzo at the moment because he's quite stiff in his ankles.
Sì, Eli mi ha dato degli esercizi da fare, soprattutto di stretching per il polpaccio e per tutta la caviglia frontale, la tibia, per liberare più il movimento. Li faccio tutti I giorni e sto migliorando.
Due anni fa mi sono rotto entrambe le caviglie e adesso però sto facendo riabilitazione, sto facendo esercizi tutti I giorni, la mattina prima di venire ad allenarmi con Ellie e Jake e sto migliorando l'elasticità della mia caviglia, la forza e quindi mi sto trovando sempre meglio e non ho problemi a giocare.
Lorenzo brings that aggression, so much energy and enthusiasm and professionalism through our whole squadron, which is, for, as a coach, is a massive bonus. Really.
Great finish, Lolo.
Adesso l'ho conosciuto, so di quello che ha fatto nel calcio, anche giocato un anno in Italia e sono contento che mi allenerà lui, credo sia un ottimo mister.
Avevo sentito parlare già prima del Garuda Select
anche perché avevano giocato contro l'Accademia del Como l'anno scorso.
They keep on coming. Is this their moment? It's in, and they've done it, and Nico has got it, and all the pressure pays off. Garuda Select go in front.
Ho iniziato a giocare a calcio con i miei amici all'oratorio. Sono stato là a giocare parecchi anni, quasi 5 anni, a divertirmi, e poi insieme al mio mister dell'oratorio abbiamo deciso di cercare qualcosa di più, iniziare a fare calcio seriamente. Allora mi sono trasferito in una squadra regionale a Milano e dopo tanto duro lavoro e tanti anni sono riuscito ad approdare in una squadra professionistica che è il Como. E do sempre il massimo e per questo credo che di essere qui.
Beh, allora, quando mi ha parlato dell'opportunità, eravamo insieme in montagna e mi ha chiesto il mio parere. Ho detto che secondo me era l'opportunità giusta e una delle cose migliori che potevano capitargli in quel periodo.
Lorenzo riesce a abbinare, come ti dicevo, le caratteristiche da finalizzatore in area di rigore, perché ha grosso senso del gol, affiuto del gol, ma riesce anche a rendersi utile in fase di costruzione come supporto alla squadra nella fase di manovra. Questo per il poco tempo che abbiamo avuto a disposizione Lorenzo con noi, però di mattina.
Worth an effort from distance down the wind, and that's going to earn a corner. Lorenzo Berra.
Sì, la mia famiglia mi supporta dal primo momento, sono sempre con me, guardano tutte le mie partite, ci sentiamo spesso, mi sto impegnando tanto per rendere orgogliosi e per rendere orgoglioso anche me stesso. Siamo una famiglia unita e non posso chiedere di meglio.
Bah, papà dice che ama il calcio, ama la musica e prende in giro il mondo. Direi che ha questa dote, non lo so, insomma, lui simpaticamente riesce a prendere in giro tutti, che è una cosa che gli ha trasmesso anche il suo amico, nel senso che cric e croc, quando si mettono, riescono a prendere in giro chiunque.
Sicuramente Lorenzo da questa esperienza si porta al fatto che se vuoi una cosa te la devi conquistare.
Il mio obiettivo nel calcio è essere il miglior giocatore possibile, sfruttare tutte le mie potenzialità al massimo, e mi sto impegnando un sacco per diventare il giocatore più completo possibile e magari fare una bella carriera nel mondo del calcio.
Lorenzo!
Not so early!
Wait!
Not so early! The space is there!
Wait!
The space is there!
Io quello che penso è che da questa esperienza sicuramente lui sarà arricchito da tutto quello che avrà preso dai grandi allenatori che sono con lui, sia da Des che da Dennis, ma anche da tutti gli altri ragazzi, perché comunque sono culture diverse, mondi diversi, pensieri diversi, quindi porterà a casa un bagaglio che comunque sicuramente lo aiuterà.
Il fatto che Lorenzo, ripeto, e anche Lia stesso siano andati a vivere questa esperienza ritengo che sia positivissima e spero che sia l'inizio per un rapporto tra le due realtà, insomma.
So we're at Cheltenham today, it's going to be a very physical team. I think they'll be quite direct in terms of their play. They'll put a lot of balls into the box. I think we're going to have to defend, you know, very sternly and making sure that we win our battles all over the pitch. It's going to be a good test for us. Perfect weather for ducks, I would say. It's a lot of rain, but you know, it's one of them things we have to deal with. We have to go and be professional and try and perform as best we can.
Ya cukup kaget juga, apalagi kita kemarin ada pertandingan satu hari dua pertandingan, dan cukup kaget juga. Kita harus mempersiapkan mental, fisik sama kondisi aja.
Start of the game very very important. Yeah. Always got to compete.
At Swindon we performed well in patches and not so well in other stages of the game, so we're looking for a positive performance off the back of that, and hopefully the boys are ready to bounce back.
Technically you're better than them, by far. They're older than you, as you see. They got a 19-year-old, they got a few 18-year-olds, so they're older than you. But I think it's more so, what you've dealt with quite well is the physicality parts of it. You've competed, and it's very important when you're up against these. Been explaining to them what we want from them. We've done some analysing stuff, we've gone through a lot of stuff with them regarding tactical. They need to now take it on board and take it onto the pitch and show us that they think football, really.
Now it's all about to get much tougher. Hopefully the road to Cheltenham also will show the road to improvement. And we're underway.
Take him on! Take him on!
I must say they're moving well down both sides.
A goal!
Big shout.
Whoa!
Very big shout. Might be worth another look. It's a nice start here by Garuda Select, I must say. Nice and accurate in their passing today. Space opened up. It's a little bit of a miss it in the end. Worth a strike.
Faiz! You go there, just cross it!
Elia, drop off!
Little town near to Cheltenham. It's actually on Cheltenham Road itself. Scenic part of the country, as you can see, and now this looks a pretty moment building up here. They're going to go in front of the Garuda Select. They were too quick, and it's brilliantly finished. And how about that for a little celebration on the end of it as well?
Great touch. Sure about his celebration.
Too much pace, Fires went in there, and Cheltenham were caught out by it, and the Garuda Select have gone in front. He was just too quick. And the goalkeeper slightly caught in two minds, but there was a lot to do. Superbly composed finish.
Switch on early. Set up early, Quafais. Getting phased.
So the first job for the goalkeeper here, Adre, is to build a good wall. And he found the top corner. It went through the air, not along the ground, and Adre couldn't get across. That's a special, special goal.
To say he's got there, I should get it, save it. He's got there with a good hand as well.
And Garuda Select pounce on this. Elia trying to trick his way through, and we have a free kick for the Garuda Select right on the edge of the box. Could they possibly pay Cheltenham back with a free kick goal of their own here? It's an almost identical situation. So Patterson lining it up. Oh, he can't do anything about that, and it just scrapes the outside of the post. Unlucky Elia. Very, very, very close.
Indo! Number 9, Indo!
It's a ball by Lawrence. Has missed it. It's Guinan, he's had to go wide for it. They can't stop the cross again. They're in trouble here, Garuda Select. And a bit of a let-off on the end of it. Ebanks from quite close range here.
And no! You have to get the ball.
Bucky didn't give up on it. And they need to stay switched on. Not a good time to concede a goal in the run-up to half-time. Again, they're trying to put pressure on the ball, and it's dropped into the net that Garuda Select have conceded from the corner.
The goalkeeper hasn't come to one.
The pressure told in the end, I'm afraid.
Hey, come on.
Hey, come on. You can't go.
Your heads up. Come on.
That many corners. If your centre-half's not heading them,
the keeper's not coming.
And Cheltenham go in front. And it is half-time here at the Jubilee Stadium. Cheltenham Town have got the lead. Garuda Select went in front early. Weiss with a superb finish. But overall, a lot to like again for the Garuda Select. There'll be wholesale change at half-time. But a good performance, maybe not quite getting everything they deserve. It's Cheltenham 2, Garuda Select 1.
Have a drink.
Kalau dari fisik, Mas. Kalau fisik, mungkin kita waktu itu kalah jauh. Kalau ya teknik, kita masih bisa ngembangin. Cuma ya, itu Mas, dia orangnya kecil-kecil, cuma ya kuat banget, keras badan itu.
Kuna speedy, wana nini, kuna bidi, najaribu kuwa kama vile wenzako walivyo.
I would say well done, guys. I've got to say, I know we're losing. We've had some chances, but I think you competed, which is pleasing. Well done, you, Abnor. Yeah, well done for competing with him. And you, Shabani. Okay, I know it's difficult, but well done.
Physically, we competed in some areas there. One of them is a grown man. He's got children at home, so, but well done.
You have to be smart about not giving away silly free kicks, not giving away silly corners, okay? You just have to be smart, because that's what they want, okay? And guys, as you see, when we get it down and we play, we'll open them up.
Edit!
Still very early days in the whole project, we must underline that.
And
the...
turn that way.
Nice balance of left footers on the side in this second half for Garuda, and that's a very good left footed cross. Nice build up play.
Okay! My God!
More height on this one, but a great ball in and a superb leveller. What an outstanding set piece goal, and what a great start to the second half for the Garuda Select. Quality ball in, converted superbly.
Okay,
we don't know, keep on
going. I guess
they've gone up a gear early in the second half, Garuda Select.
Oh, Rino, take two touch, Rino! Give him the ball away again. Hold up, Rocky, drop! Drop, drop! Drop, Rocky! Rocky!
Rocky!
Rocky! Go back!
Well done, Rocky!
He's, why do they go like that? Fucking hell.
Aldridge, that struck with great venom. What a hit that was, and very, very important that there was a little block on it.
He struck that well, didn't he?
Get out! Get out!
Got it, guys.
Hockey onto his man quickly, and away he goes here, Hockey. First time ball's a beauty. The Garuda Select drive forward, and the touch just needed to be better. Surely they could have finished that off if it were better.
Come on, Hockey!
It's a great breakout, but Patterson at the end of it is really spared.
Get out!
No foul! No foul!
In front and centre forward!
No foul! Get in front and the centre forward! In front!
In front!
No! No, this one! No!
What a height on it again, looking for Ebanks. He got something on it, but he again today.
No foul!
He cannot direct it on the target.
He's pushed him in the back.
Come here! From a deep free kick in front of number 9, from a deep free kick. Where you go? In front. Hey! Get him up! Give him some room!
Taylor. It's another close call for the Garuda Select there. Bobbled and bounced around right in front of the goal mouse, that they got away with it.
That's it, yeah, stop.
We've played a lot of stoppage time here. That is brilliant again, the goalkeeper. And that's an easy catch for him. Now, will he try to get it down the field quickly, or will he hold on to it and wait for this whistle to blow eventually? And the boys are going back to their base at Loughborough with another very creditable performance. What a contest, what a good result. Cheltenham Town 2, Garuda Select 2.
There's some good points, some bad points. Obviously, we scored two goals. Disappointing to concede two, of course, as always. But we knew they were going to be big, strong and powerful, and I thought for the majority of it we stood up to it. But again, disappointing to concede two goals.
Mereka segi postur gede, mainnya bagus, posisinya kuat. Ya kita tuh masih bisa menangin lah pertandingan itu sebenarnya. Tapi ya dengan kendala waktu yang mepet ya susah.
The most important thing was getting the shape right, so now the individuals can start shining. So hopefully, as the weeks pass by and there's a lot of games, they can all start poking their nose in front and all putting in good performances.
I think phase, I think, and hockey are the two for me that stood out quite well. I got to say, Shabani has done well at the back for us. Adri, the goalkeeper, who's done extremely well. Some of the saves and some of his decision making is very good. So yeah, there is a few we're very pleased with.
Senang aja, Mas. Senang, bangga, dan gol perdana juga.
Kalau masalah selebrasi itu, pertamanya saya di mobil udah ngeliat Adri, Mas, main TikTok. Dan saya sebenarnya nggak ada kepikiran buat goyang kayak gitu, tapi kayak ngeliat Adri goyang-goyang kayak gitu, akhirnya saya goyang aja. Ya, kayaknya enggak sih, Mas, karena itu terakhir kali saya goyang TikTok aja.
We play obviously QPR on Saturday, and we're going into London after. They're going to have a look at London the weekend. So it'd be really good for them to get out somewhere different, see Big Ben, see the London Eye, go a little bit of shopping. So that'd be really nice for them. It's something really that they need to do, get out of Loughborough University and be able to walk around and enjoy themselves a little bit. So a bit of relaxation, really. So they deserve it. One thing I don't like is people that don't work hard. Stop. That's not possible, ever, to turn your back like that. If you take it in the bollocks, you take it in the bollocks. You take it in the face, you take it in the face.
You've got to take them away at football at times. It'll be good for them to get out and see the other half live in London.
Ya kaget, sangat excited juga buat kayak, seandainya saya bisa bahasa Inggris, pasti saya ajak ngobrol yang lain.
Jadi kok?